Are you gonna die soon?
Yes, Buzz, I'm afraid it's inevitable.
Cool.
Can't take the pressure, the pressure's of life. I'm just throwing it up, I'm sorry. Can't take the pressure's of life. I'm destroying it, but it's alright. But run! The pressure we've worked. It's the fucking up, I'm sorry.
We'll be right back. fucking telephone when I'm calling to you, you motherfucking bastard. It's Crashback Records from Sweden. I want to talk to you because we're coming to England in July and we want to visit you. And we're going to drink and smash up your apartment to pieces. And we're going to vomit on your floor. We're going to smash up everything you own. And we're going to kick you in your head. And we're going to bash up all of your fucking friends. And then we're going to have a talk. And then we can sit down and relax. And then we could discuss what you think is the best about England. And I could say what I think is best with Sweden. And we could be friends, you know. We could be friends and talk to each other like human beings. Not like enemies, you know. You know, England is an enemy of Sweden. You know, because we think we're attacking England with our armed forces and going to send out missiles right in Bradford, especially on your house. And then we're gonna go down there and take what is left of you and scrape it down from the walls, or what is left of the walls, and put it in small bags and sell it like punk rarities here in Sweden. Here you have a piece of bright brain of doom, you know, sell like for 1,000 Swedish crowns, and we're going to, we're working on that plan very much now. But we could be friends.
Bye.